just trying to sing a Eminem song without getting hurt.
All right, cool. Are you ready to go? Yeah, we're playing more Sons of the Forest because I thought it'd be funny. Lobby's open. Think where I left off last, I was being attacked by four mudmen.
Ha ha ha, funny cannibal game.
Aha, funny cannibal game. Nah, it's not me at all. So yeah, I just kind of crawled into the treehouse and called it good and ended stream there. So yeah. It was going great. I was working on filling the Brita. I will do that while the game starts.
Everyone in my group for tomorrow is wondering, like, who's gonna send the email to our professor saying that we're not gonna be there? I'm like, someone was like, oh, I'll send it tonight. I'm like, I already did 2 days ago. Because Friday we're allowed to be asynchronous if we let her know.
Oh, okay. Ah, shit! Yeah, whatever.
What?
I forgot to do the Instagram notification, and my phone is nowhere to be found.
Damn.
Oh well. I'll be all right, I guess. God, this game is taking forever to load. Probably because it's loading my treehouse of doom. I have some frames. All right. Let me transition into game. Cool, we're already hooked. You guys still here?
Meet me.
Yep.
I don't know where I am.
I don't know where you are either. They don't seem to be attacking me, so that's neat, I guess. Oh, hi, Kelvin.
I'm right here.
Oh, hey, cool. There's like three mudmen right in front of the house, by the way. There are
There
four.
is.
Yeah, they're right here. They're not exactly staring at me. You see them, right? I would throw a grenade if that, like, didn't blow up our current house. Well, they seem to not be interested in us, so I guess that's okay. They're just kind of curiously staring at the moment. Oh my god, there's so many animals here still. We were just learning the game. Leave it alone. I know it's tiny and cramped.
No, I went up there to save.
Did you throw a rock at me?
Me?
No, this motherfucker. You threw a rock at me. Go the fuck away. Get out of here. God, you're ugly.
Creepy.
Mostly ugly. Go away. Get out of here. Leave. Be gone.
Help, help. I'm stuck.
Be gone. Yeah, screw this. Hi, Mr. Deer.
Where's Virginia?
Over by the rocks. Oh, he hit your trap.
Oh, I can't pick up meds.
I know, I'm full on meds too.
Oh,
I scared one off.
I caught a bunny rabbit.
Oh, nice. Is he made a friend? I know, they're all being dickheads. I want to shoot them all. Let me get some liquid. Get my stamina up a little more. There's so many.
As I was skinning the rabbit that I caught,
yeah,
the mudman ran at my face. I thought he was going to attack me. Are you attacking him? Are you being violent?
I don't know. We're kind of just trading blows and missing each other violently. It's going great.
Okay, have fun.
There's a mudman staring at you. What's he gonna do? Kind of want to murder.
I got a skin pouch.
Cool.
Do we have a fire?
Somewhere.
Hey! Kelvin, no.
Another skin pouch. Alright, problem solved. Mudmen are no more.
You're chasing Virginia.
Gonna go get his ass. Nah, he ran off. What's the fish doing?
Did you lay down a fish trap?
Yeah, I did. Go away. Oh, there's still two of you. Oh, and there's a mudman coming for you. Oh, he's running off. Never mind. Yeah, might be in our best interests to get out of here.
I just built a stick holder.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't want to stick around the crash site forever.
Fair enough, but it's not like we can leave everybody else behind.
It's just... Mudman. You guys fucking hurt. Can you cover me while I take meds?
Yeah. He ran away. Kelvin's going to the water. I'm gonna open that skin pouch.
Yeah, I got like three.
What'd I get? Tape and wire.
Oh my god, I have so many.
Okay.
Oh, I got a lot of good stuff.
Oh, there's another skin pouch. So we don't have a fire?
I don't believe so.
There.
If we do, it's very much burnt out.
I'm gonna make one.
Okay. Thank God the game starts speeding up the animation the more you use it. Oh, I have a bow. We also have a stun stick. I forgot about that. That also uses batteries. Okay, so... Put you on one. And then I'll put... on three. And you on two. So that's now one, two, three. Cool.
No. Kevin, don't hurt yourself.
Oh, I'm full of bones? What? Oh, I need rope.
How's Kevin not hurting?
He's chilling. We should probably go by our lake location to go and get rope and stuff. Actually, we should probably go find some of our old buddies.
What do you mean?
All the green. Is it the green mark? No, it's the exclamation points on the map, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Do you want to go get stuff from our friends? Bodies? Okay. Why are you creaking? This way.
I'm following you.
Okay. So, first one's going to be the cliff guy, I believe. And then second one's going to be probably Ocean Man.
Take me by the hand, lead me to some land.
We kind of have to leave the land to get to him, but yeah. So it sticks.
Please don't make fun of me.
Ocean Man. How many sticks can I hold?
I still listen to that song religiously.
It's a good song, I can see why.
Oh no, help. I got it.
Okay. Yo, this is a pretty sick lake.
Lake man.
Lake man. What's up?
That must just be a bug with my game, I guess.
What's up?
In my game, every time I pick up a berry, it makes this like whip crack sound before I pop it in my mouth and eat it.
No, that's not a bug. That's the sound of you snapping it off the branch, basically.
It happens constantly.
Oh, yeah.
Even if I eat it out of my inventory.
Yeah, that's the weirder bit.
It doesn't happen here.
Oh, strange. Alright.
Mushroom.
It's getting a bit dark. I don't think we have flashlights on us, do we? Nope, just have purple light.
I have a lot of things that are not my, oh shit, one sec.
I am indeed hungry. Let me eat a candy bar real quick.
One second. I reset my button for my GPS. Oh, no, it is Z. That's weird. Okay, there we go. L.
Also, the energy bars do increase your hunger, just not by that much. Yeah, how's it going? I'm also going to be on my phone, basically. Being the true millennial that I know.
I'm like, you're not even a millennial.
It's the joke, ma'am. I'm going to not sprint, though.
One sec.
What did you do?
I'm going to pause in real life.
Rock.
Stan.
No, just rock and stone. I don't see shit.
You're doing fine.
I know, I'm about to hit a path somewhere. Oh, tree.
I haven't been paying attention, really. Mudmen.
Okay.
Oh, hi. Really next to us.
I found a path. We're taking the path. Ah, I can see slightly more in front of me now. Ah!
There's something else. There's a mudman right behind you.
Me being a true millennial on my phone. Literally just walked into a man. Mud woman. I'm so sorry. I got a good hit, but I think I hit you at the same time.
Skin pouch.
Well, you made a friend. Whoops.
Yeah, and we injured a couple mud men that we didn't kill, so they're gonna be back later.
Keep going. Keep chug-a-lugging.
Why do we have to do this at night?
We didn't leave at night. You have to realize. I will say, yes, it was a bit of poor timing. Do you want to try to see if we can just sleep where we are? Or do you want to try to cross the river first? Oh, dear.
I don't know. What the fuck is that?
Water.
No. Huh, must have been a deer.
Yeah, the deer are pretty freaky when you're expecting not deer.
Yeah, we could, like, pop up a tent if you would like. I would like that. There's some mud men. I'm scared we're gonna get attacked.
I'm trying to clean. That's the other worry I have, too. Alright, hold on, I'm whipping out my phone.
Mud men behind us, and I don't know if they're gonna attack us at night.
Okay, so looks like we're gonna be able to make a shortcut directly through this forest, although I just don't know what's in front of us.
I see you, bitch. I see you, bitch.
Huh?
I see you, bitch.
Oh, hey, how's it going, bro? Alright, shortcut time.
Why don't you want to sprint again?
Because it's dark as fuck, and you usually get terrified when I disappear, so not sprinting is my answer to that.
But we have a system.
Meep isn't really great in a dense forest.
Meep.
See, I'm literally right here. Oh, fallen log. Should be almost to the path now.
There is a path.
Alright, so it should just be...
Is this behind us?
Yeah, it's just along this path. There should be a dead guy. My GPS is beeping.
Meep?
Not that kind of meep. It's more of a bleep.
I said neat.
Oh, alright, yeah.
I think that's neat, bro. Where did neat come from?
Probably just neat and tidy.
Ooh,
I think we're at his rock? Yeah, we're at his rock.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We have to go down there. Oh, wait, you have to chop down its thing.
Hold on. Chopping. He is chopped. Hold on, I'm gonna check something real quick.
What's up? Can we make a tent here? It seems pretty safe.
Oh, I was gonna try to do something else.
Watching man.
Oh! Haha! Manual fire!
Torch.
I've just set a stick on fire. Surprisingly working, though. Why am I able to hear myself? This is weird. I don't like it. Should be a way down safely somewhere near here.
Jesus Christ.
What? I'm literally impossible to not... Here we are. I'm a bit worried of setting the underbrush on fire a little bit, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Useful in an emergency kind of situation. So yeah, you should be right along this rock. Somewhere? Did you find him? Ah, rest in peace, my brother. Yeah, don't get hurt, please. Torch!
Can we make camp?
Yeah, we can make camp. Oh, I just moved his corpse on accident. Didn't know I have a spare torch.
Wait, you said I could...
It seems like you can? Oh, yeah, you can. He absolutely can. Goofiest lean-to known to man. No, it's a tiny tent.
Yes, it is.
Here, let me build a fire real quick. Thankfully, it's still plenty of stick season. Because I am going to be hungry in the morning.
I'm to bed.
Hold on. I didn't press G, I pressed I. Saving the world. Ah! The power of the sun! Alright, I'm starving, so I'm gonna need to real quick just cook some food. Just have a fish.
Okay, I just had some meat.
I'm also thirsty, but I'm a little less worried about that right now. How you doing? Your meat's pretty cooked. Warning, graphic fish eating. I'm gonna cook a rum. Oh, I have dried meat. Okay, cool. I'll eat a dried meat then.
I didn't die.
Oh, dried meat, salty. That's good to know.
Oh yeah, it takes on your...
I was wondering why that was a thing. Alright. Nearby river. There's one just there. And then our last buddy's buried, right? Yeah. So, Ocean Man next. For some reason, our last buddy got buried. We don't know why.
So, where are you? Oh, there you
are. I'm still right here. Let's go. Wasn't there a random camp also somewhere down this way?
You know, not entirely sure.
Yeah, right at the edge of the... Oh, that's a cliff. Don't jump down that.
Jump.
Did it hurt?
I didn't jump.
Oh. Yeah, right here. Also, if you couldn't tell, we played a little bit in the off time.
I know you did.
No, I'm telling chat, Potato. Gotta remember we're streaming. sweet MREs.
Solar panel.
Yo, bro. I got a solar panel. That's dope. Goodbye, sir.
Ooh, yes. Please, modern axe. Thank you.
Yeah, this is also weird. Oh, there's just a dude dead in the water over here.
I ate meds, didn't mean to.
I'm gonna slurp this water. Hopefully it doesn't kill me.
No, I'm really glad.
Alright, I'm fine.
I spoke too soon.
What?
I was saying, I'm really glad that this camp doesn't have as many, grenades as it normally does.
Oh, no, it's got plenty.
And I spoke too soon and immediately found grenades.
Yeah. Cool.
I guess I could drink.
Well, now I have a solar panel. You're definitely getting replaced on one. Because you do a lot of damage and you do a lot of good block. I don't worry about being too slow too much.
Are you worried about the dead dude?
Oh, you mean the guy that's literally just T-posed in the water because it's literally how he was placed?
No, I meant the guy who was in a body bag.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what's going on with the guy in the body bag. He's just kind of a mysterious man that we have no knowledge of. Weather turning? Just cloud. Probably just a cloud. All right. So
there's a butterfly on my axe. Butterfly.
How neat. I don't see the butterfly. Shall I continue to Ocean Man? Is Kelvin making his way towards us?
Dude, no idea.
I think he is. I'm just watching this very slow trail moving towards us.
Okay.
Ocean Man. Okay. We should just be able to follow this trail and it'll pretty much lead us there. Whoa. Yes, hello? Alright. Yeah, they dodge better now. That was in the patch. They dodge better against heavy attacks. That doesn't mean keep heavy attacking him. He'll just dodge. He's too fast for that.
I thought these were fireweed and I'm disappointed.
I know. I think it's just lavender. Oh my god, I almost got the squirrel. Get leaves, though. You look so nonchalant, just running with an axe.
Yep.
Alright, so we're at offline base Home Lake. Because, you know, Ocean Man's really close to that, ironically. I don't know, once winter comes, do you want to sit up here again?
I mean, we could. Would you want to?
Not really, it seems too...
Left, right, where'd you go?
Just left.
Left? Oh, left. Hi, Mudman.
Why are you screaming at me?
Cause he's a...
Get his ass! Oh, he's attacking you. Nice one, you got his ass. Oh, other one. You gonna...
I got her ass.
Go away. Yeah, you just violently you're getting him. Oh, you got him. Oh.
I got her.
Damn. All right, let's go. We run away. Run away before TOS gets us.
Tatas.
Hold on, taking a shortcut. Oh, wait, hold on. The shortcut might lead to... Nah, it's just a really steep hill. Let's go! The power of the forest.
There's so many mudmen. There's BTW.
That's okay. Alright, then
at
we're...
At this junction, do we go...
Tick right.
Full right or slight right?
Full right.
Okay.
And then I think it's... Nope. It was... Then back left. It was over here.
Slight right.
Well, it was full right to a left, so. Rabbit. And the rabbits in this game are kind of chunky, I'm not gonna lie.
They are meaty. What the fuck was that?
That was a plant, ma'am.
Yes.
Oh, chicory is really good. Hold on, I'm just making sure everything's going. Okay, everything's fine on stream.
They could see what we're doing.
Yeah. You can head either left or right, it doesn't matter. Just ate a plant. Yeah, they make really good health mix with fireweed, I think. I think that's chicory. I don't know for sure.
Chicory does stamina.
Oh, okay.
I believe. Oh, bro, you want to see if we can find any sea turtles?
I didn't see any out here last time I was here, but we can always take a look. There's also the second boat.
Second boat?
Second and third boat, I guess.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like rope and stuff on them. It's kind of cool.
I wish we could use them so we didn't get eaten by a shark.
Dude, I wish we could too, but not this one. This one's really broken. Oh, yeah, their consoles have been kind of smashed out. They don't really work.
A rowboat?
Where?
I'm just saying we could use them as a rope.
Oh, I mean, yeah, if you want. They're not great for it either, seeing as they're half sunk in a lake, but...
So...
Not here. This is not the point.
No, it's not. I'm just saying.
This is not the coal.
Start our swim.
Honestly, understandable.
Nice.
Excuse me.
That shark does.
God, those mountains look so cool. Oh, you're just going for it? I was going to let my stamina recover.
I'm eating, so...
Oh, okay. Fair enough. God, why does he have to be so far out there?
Okay. Oh, there you go.
Yeah. Oh, you do swim slightly faster when you hold shift. It's not by much, but it's something.
Is it like the phasmophobia walk versus
run? Yes, it's like the phasmophobia walk versus run.
I don't care as long as I don't get eaten by a shark.
So fast.
Phasmophobia is a bitch.
We're on the surface.
I know, but I'm scared that if I duck my head below the water, I'm gonna see the shark and I'm gonna scream.
Alrighty, fair enough. Alright, I'm on.
I don't care if I'm in your ass.
Oh god! Hands!
Help.
Hi, bud. Thank you, sir. I'm sorry you had to die in this way. I don't know why you died in this way.
Gone. Flare. Gone.
Flare. Flare. MRE. You had a while to survive out here, bucko. Why did you... Dude, this man had a comfy meal and everything. Why did you do it? We're just old Bolton Glocks.
If I was out in the water for too long, I'd be scared too.
Okay,
Is the shark out here?
Yeah, there's sharks.
A shark.
Ironically, the swim to the other beach is about the same distance, all things considered.
Look it that way.
Yes, because there's some funny things over there that I found. Go! Plus, that way we're not doubling back onto sharks that might have spawned behind us. Ow, shark's on my butt. He was on my butt quick, too.
Trying to keep my head above waves.
I don't really care, as long as I swim fast. I can see the bottom.
Somehow that doesn't matter for me. It's just somehow.
We gotta go. Go where the sharks cannot follow. All right. We're good. How did you end up so much further to the right than me?
I just booked it.
All right, fair enough. Do I have health mix? What is it?
There's some fires.
Aloe with Yarrow? Yes.
So what's the funny thing you found over here?
Hold on, I'm trying to heal. It's...
Sea turtle will gladly kill it.
Oh, no, sadly.
Damn.
I think it's somewhat over this... Yeah, it's over this way. This is this guy. Who has an attachment for your pistol. And who was attempting to eat something.
Okay, I can't hold any more pills.
I can't hold any more meds either, ironically. Yeah, so...
I'm gonna make just a massive shit ton of time bombs.
So you can, take the pistol and the pistol rail and put the pistol rail on the pistol. I don't know what it does, but you can. I don't know what you can do beyond that. I just have the rail.
Wait, what?
So.
Oh, I can dismantle it.
Yeah, you can also dismantle it if you wish, although I don't know why you would. All right, so.
Oh, that's why the
one. Two. What's gonna be? You're gonna be three because you're my backup ranged, and then the spear will be four for murdering random things. So blap blap, axe of doom, bow and arrow for backup blap blap, and then spear because I have a spear. Hello, sir. Okay. So that's all the buds we can find now. Kelvin has been making his way towards us. Where do you want to shack up? Where do you want to build house? Like, proper house.
I was gonna make a sex joke.
I'ma throw things at you.
You said shack, so...
I will blap you in the head.
Blap, blap.
I'm not gonna actually fire rounds. It's a waste of ammo. Actually, do you want to go explore a cave? I think there's one somewhat near us. No, not at all. There's none near us.
No.
Okay.
I would like to find some sea turtles.
Alright, let's go this way along the beach then, because the last time I went the other way and I found nothing. But, like, I don't understand why this can't be turned into sticks if you break it. It just does nothing. You just get leaves, and it breaks. And it makes me so upset. I don't understand it. That's probably something that's going to be changed in the future.
This was the way the game intended it to be.
No, this isn't early access. Things are subject to change still.
Wow, that ends in a sheer cliff.
Yeah, it does. Damn, this beach kind of sucks.
See if we could swim around it.
Doesn't seem like the greatest of ideas. No, because this is no shoreline for quite a while. Potato.
I see. I saw.
Do you want to go up and around then? Yeah.
Up cliff.
Up cliff. Oh, okay. I think there's probably a better path to the left, but it's whatever. Out of all of the plants I could have gathered there, I got a rock.
Rock!
And stone. Nerd.
Sand.
No. Rock and sand? No.
I want to collect the...
What is this? Oh. Right. Salmon berries moment.
Salmon berries?
Oh, tree mushrooms. Whoa. Can I collect these? Sadly, no. What about over here? Over here seems kind of nice. It's really high up.
Yeah, but we could still get attacked.
What about on t up on top of this rock? Like giant rock formation over here. It's the highest point, which theoretically, according to any medieval castle lore, is the safest. The only
Jeez, that
issue.
reminded me of Monty Python and the fucking Goblet of Fire. No,
Yes, Monty Python and the Goblet of Fire. That is a beautiful movie book.
yeah.
Blueberries.
What the hell is it called? The
Is it the quest for the Holy Grail?
Yeah.
Or
I'm
just
like the fucking shiny chalice. What the fuck
shiny
am I doing?
chalice? I don't think it's the quest for the Holy Grail. I just think it's Monty
No,
Python.
that is
Oh,
the
it
quest
is?
for a Holy Grail. Yeah, that's the one I was thinking of.
Okay. Yeah, the only issue I see is that there's not many animals up here, which could prove to be an issue for, you know, food.
Want to see if there's another beach on the other side of here.
There isn't for a while. It's a lot of cliff. I don't hate you. I'm just saying, there's a lot of cliff. Stump.
Oh. Stumbled upon a cemetery.
Oh. Interesting, interesting. Well. Oh, you can dig here. I see. Well, let's not defile corpses yet. It's
Yet being the key word.
Yep. Okay.
It's not a boulder, it's a rack.
The country? It's just
The
the
boulder is very
cool.
disappointed.
God, all this has been is just references at this point.
We're not playing Deep Rock, so I can't make any egg puns.
You're still allowed to make egg puns. It's April.
Excellent.
All right, you are now hereby banned for making any more egg puns.
No.
You got one.
No, you said I could make egg puns. Egg puns. There's a beach down there.
No, that's a cliff. Ma'am, I must ask you nicely to not pull the thing my mom fears the most in this game. Or in real life, even.
The person who's fair.
Has a fear of falling. Yes, I know. Stick. Oh, I'm full of sticks. Damn it.
Actually, I'm low on blueberries. I'm gonna collect all of those.
All right, hopefully pretty soon we will stumble upon more beach.
Wow, this is a lot of empty.
Yeah, it is. There's like a whole lot of fucking nothing out here. I kind of like it. Might be less cannibal attacks.
There's more beach down there.
I have a dumb question.
Yes.
Oh, you're nowhere near me. Don't.
I might have a dumb answer.
Don't.
What? I'm
Come here, I'm
looking.
looking at something.
I'm looking for sea turtles.
Ma'am, you're looking at a cliff. Are
I'm looking at a beach. There's a beach.
you able to safely make it down there?
No, but
Okay.
down the line we will.
Do you see that like raised area with trees on it over there?
Yeah.
Do you think we could find a way to get up that?
No.
Why not?
Unless we had climbing hooks.
No.
I'm deviating from the path.
Okay. That seems like a traditional you. I'm gonna go investigate that because that seems intriguing. The fuck is that? God, I wish I
Aye,
had
it's your fault.
binoculars. Didn't we find binoculars somewhere? I thought we
Yeah,
did.
in a cave.
Oh. We could probably build up this. Hey. You know how you said you didn't think we could make it up here?
Yeah.
I made it up here.
Neat.
We should build a base up here. It's like
Don't
perfect.
look at my screen.
Why? Why are you like this? I specifically asked you to not go jumping off of a cliff.
I didn't go jumping off of a cliff. I'm slowly sliding. There's a beach.
Wow. Did you see a single sea turtle down there?
I don't think my render distance is close enough to see anything. Toidles. I like toidles. Ah, they're toidles.
Can you hear the disappointment in my voice? I sure hope you can.
Yeah. Toidles.
Throw something at you.
I see you finagled your way down.
I walked like a regular human being. Oh shit, do I find the... Yes.
Workable boat?
I highly doubt that.
Boat. No, it's the same model that doesn't have a steering column. But there's boxes. With a light bulb. Did you try to hit me?
No, I did. I hit you with a rock. I told you I was going to throw something at you, and I did.
That's mean.
Well, you're the one that decided to jump off a cliff.
I didn't jump!
Alright, fine. You decided to walk down a cliff in Skyrim-esque version.
I think it's just common for me to do that.
Not?
Oh my god, is that a beach shark?
Yeah, probably. They were there in the last game, too. It's a really cool repeating texture game. That might be bigger than a shark. Either that or it's a really big shark.
Sharks are pretty big, sweetie. What are you? Oh, it's an orca.
Yep. I told you it wasn't a shark.
Oh, no, it's a shark.
It's a shark that's...
It's two separate sharks.
No, it's a whole one. Oh, yeah, the other one's down here. Oh no. This one looks like an orca? Or is it a shark?
Yeah, that one is an orca. Wait.
Look at the shark
way
face.
It was cut off looks like a shark face, but that is an orca.
But are these like two baby orcas or something? I don't.
Yeah, they are orcas.
Weird. Oh, still no sea turtles.
That's so sad.
Oh, hey, another boat. A lot of another boat, I think. That's three? Yeah. There's a buoy. Oh, there's a skeleton at this one. That's a lot of money. Oh, hey, I found a blazer we can give to... fucking lady.
How dare you forget her name?
I'm tired leaving alone. Had a long day. Still not seeing any sea turtles, babes. A lot of driftwood, though, I gotta say.
hungry. Jesus fuck.
Yeah, I might pause to eat too. Oh shit, all my stuff went bad. Oh, except the cooked meat. Haha. Did I not click the... I did not click the cooked meat.
Did you click the rotten meat?
Apparently, despite the fact that I definitely was hovering over the cooked meat, concerningly.
What is this collectible-looking plant?
Is it just a plant? Berries taste good?
Yeah, they're fine.
Cool.
Guarna.
Guarna.
Or is it guarana?
Probably guarana. I still find it funny, the first time we saw fucking salmon berries, we're like, ooh, those are definitely edible.
Well, it's because we pick salmon berries
in
real life.
I know, that's why it was funny. It was like, ah, shit, I know that one.
Like, if you were to put a strawberry in front of somebody, they wouldn't be like, oh, that can't be edible, it's red. And it's like, no.
Although, to be fair, strawberries are a strange exception to the everything bright and colorful is poisonous rule. Turn around and walk the other way.
Is that a cannibal camp?
That is a cannibal camp. I thought it was an abandoned camp, but then I just saw, like, five dudes render into my screen.
Yeah, from here, it looks like it's all torn up.
Yeah, you see what I mean? And then you get closer and, like, six dudes render in. This looks like the end of the beach for now. Do you want to not set up camp but head back a little bit, like towards the boats, and then set up a tent?
Sure.
Because they definitely send out patrols and shit, and I'm surprised they haven't noticed us yet. So, perfect timing. I would say further. Oh, you're finding berries.
It was really scary that one night we went to sleep and that cannibal woke us up.
Yeah, that was a very rude awakening. That's why I figured it would be good to get a safe distance away before we do anything like that. I will say the only issue I might be having at the moment is liquid consumption.
Drink the water.
No, this water is definitely not good.
Do you have any energy drinks?
I don't believe so. Well, let me check the map, see if there's a river nearby. No, but there's a lake. Far away. Pretty far away. But not impossible to find by morning. I think I could probably make it as long as I don't get over encumbered overnight. There's so many coins.
Right. It's good. We need coins.
What do we need coins for?
I think you can make time bombs out of them.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, oh, Vanessa. There you are.
Virginia.
Virginia, I know it's another
Virginia. Oh, what? She had a gift for you if you had just stood still.
I'm sorry, she took it with her. Hey, Kelvin!
Yeah, they kind of teleported after they gave up on our quest of adventure.
I'm sorry, I scared her away.
It's fine. Alright, let's save and go
to
sleep.
I was hoping to keep it at one stick.
Why?
Because you don't get your sticks back.
Yeah, you do. You get one of them back. Hi, Virginia. Oh, okay, goodbye, Virginia.
Go to sleep.
Okay. I'm not over encumbered. Let me see if I have any energy drinks. Oh, I have a ton, actually. I have 7. That'll do me. Oh, careful there. There you go. Oh. When you break it like that, you don't get the sticks.
I don't know how to break it any other way.
Don't smash it down. Just smash sideways. It'll take out one stick, not both. What's she doing?
Me?
No, Virginia. Kelvin's vibing.
She's waiting to give us.
Looks so cool. Oh, sitting down. Hey. It looks so stupid. Hello. Don't move.
I want to befriend her.
Hello. Friend? Can give you a gift? I can, cool. Oh. I guess I can't give Virginia the blazer, strangely. Okay, I'll take the yellow, though. Can I wear the blazer? Oh my god, I can 100% wear the blazer. I am the professor. Shoves a backpack in my face. That's so goofy. Comfort, rain resistance, and heat resistance. Oh, it's slightly more comfortable and slightly warmer at the cost of sucking in the rain. Interesting.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's actual stats for the blazer. So, the blazer is slightly more comfortable and slightly helps during the winter, but if it rains, it sucks.
Gotcha.
This meat probably spoiled? Oh, it didn't. Cool. So do you want to try to set up base somewhere?
Sure.
Do you want to go back towards that rock I pointed out originally? That could be fun. That could be a good space. You can't give Virginia the blazer. You can't give Virginia a gun, though. Oh. Oh.
Give her a GPS tracker.
Cool. Now she's got that icon for some reason. All right. Cool. How far away are we from Home Lake? Or Old Home Lake? Very far. We're actually further away from the crash site than where we started. Alright, let's head back then. Let's go set up a new base. But like I said before, the issue might be food retrieval. Eventually. But I don't know. What day did winter start? Cool, we got 3 days then. Because autumn's upon us already, so yeah, let's get base going. Well, I need stamina. Oh, you slowed down too. Also, we can build like stairs and stuff around. Okay. To the trail, probably, because the trail is going to lead us to wherever the spot was. So I'm guessing summer and winter last the longest on this island, if I had to take a guess. Because winter in our other playthrough definitely lasted more than 3 days. Back on path. I don't need the map from here, I can figure it out just based on memory. Where were we? Oh, further. Mud? So the people of the mud? I heard it just scream. I'm sure it's shriek. Here it is. Probably. If not, the spot looks better. Nope, yeah, this is it. You can just kind of hop and then skedaddle your way up.
I do sure love me some skedaddling. This is a pretty small area.
It is a pretty small area. I was looking at over here where it's kind of flattened a little bit. Don't run off, please. If not, we can just totally work in that field over there, and that might also be good too.
I like the idea of the field.
Okay. So do you want to do like a free build cabin or do you want to?
I kind of want to do a pre-built cabin.
Okay. That way you can just kind of track.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me remember stuff in this game. Tree shelter. Oh, shelter's over here. So you thinking like a small log cabin? Oh, a small log cabin is small. Might have to build a couple. All right, there we go. I've got the blueprint done. Can I? No, it's just logs. All right, tree murdering time. The only issue out here might be water gathering. But we haven't found a single turtle. Whoa. Cannibals. You gonna?
They're gonna attack.
He's kind of staring at me. Hi. Okay, bye.
I thought if you let them run away, they'll just bring back more. Hi, another one.
Don't think so. This is just kind of a patrol party by the looks of it. They're trying to just scare us off from this area, it seems. Do you want me to shoot one? You want to just keep an eye on him while you go start foraging?
Feel like if I chop down a tree, they'll hate me.
Well, they probably already hate us, but you know. It's how life be. Oh, I was thinking the woods behind me, but. Oh. Yeah, they don't want us touching this area for some reason. Walking up. All right, I'll stand away. See if this altercation can end peacefully. Seems like it did. They're not chasing. Whoa, tree coming down. Oh, that looks so cool. Like it was just farted into a log. I see why you want that spot for woodsing, though. It's like the best spot we have. Do you like the spot that I put it? Okay. Do you want to put the door on the other side? Or do you think it's fine where it is?
Either one.
Okay. I'll leave it alone then. You go see if they've left. See if I can start woodsing down that area. Yeah, they're gone. Timber. Or not. Interesting.
Makes me a little sad.
I think we'll be okay. Seeing as we've already got the base bottom built, I think we'll be all right. But I had another log. There it is. It's rolling down the hill. What time do you have to be up in the morning?
7.
Oh, I think you'll be okay.
Yeah, but it takes me 30 minutes to get ready for bed.
Well, don't take 30 minutes.
Well, that sucks.
Why does that suck?
Sucks for you.
Why does that suck for me? What's up? You are hearing me chopping down tree noises.
Nope, I don't have you chopping down tree noises this far away.
Oh, okay. That tree was too small. This is so sad. Ah, it rolls down the hill. Hey, I might try to set up some traps. Try to see if we can start finding some food in some way. Because you never know, some stuff does probably wander around. Either this game has like nothing in it yet, so there's actually nothing here.
Happy birthday trap.
think everyone misses the happy birthday trap. It was the best. It's probably why it's not in this game. It was considered too broken.
What? Oh.
What's up? Was there only three? Had to have been more. Ah, roll down the hill. I hate it when each tree only produces like four logs.
Right.
So Calvin. Did something already Calvin. Get caught?
Calvin. Calvin. Buddy.
You doing okay?
You just took a tree to the face. Are you okay?
You know, it's not advised to try to murder our allies in cold blood.
You know, I wasn't attempting.
Were you succeeding?
Yeah. I didn't murder him. He did just, like, look at the tree falling at him, take it to the face, walked it off. So.
Yeah, sounds about right for Kelvin. Oh, this one produced a bunch of logs.
Oh.
Yeah, this will be useful later then. We're building the floor or the roof. I can't tell.
I am thirsty.
One energy drink does about half your thirst, so it's pretty good.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I just like to wait until I'm pretty low. I'm just like quarter low.
We're doing the floor right now, I see. Oh, regular loads. Progress. Oh, that's annoying.
I like how it's going in order.
I know.
That was sarcasm. I don't.
It's, I know, it's so slightly frustrating when it's just like, aw, I need a half log now. Wait, no. Oh, okay. I see what it's going to do. So it's going to be these two? No. 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 What the fuck do you want then? Oh, you want 1 3-quarter log. God damn it. You have a whole log. You're only about to have one, so.
No, I actually don't have any whole logs at the moment.
Okay. Alright, so just place down what's going to be the 3-quarter log. Because I'm going to just try to do whatever I can with the rest.
Don't you have a 3-quarter log?
No, I have 3 1-quarter logs and 1 half log. Don't. Okay, now you can. Now we have a half log. Don't. Alright, now it's just whole logs. Me probably spoiled. Oh shit, I have MREs. God fucking. I'm hungry. Oh wait, I have food. That's a big one. And then now it's just going to be a whole bunch of planks to finish off the roof. This is a tiny log cabin. Alright, 2 logs left.
I got it.
And then it's just planks.
I got those too.
Thankfully those go 2 at a time, so it'll be less painful.
Thank you, Virginia.
What'd she give you?
Aloe.
Nice. We got this. Where am I stump at? What? Am I dumb? What's going on?
Oh, you know me. Reading.
Oh, okay. That's normal.
Really? Because I thought it was a little weird.
Well, for you, it's pretty normal. Where did these two come from? I heard you chop down a tree. All right, one more plank. She's beautiful. There's a half log inside. Sorry, did that hit you?
No.
Can I place a... Can I place anything on this? Am I not allowed to interact with this further? Hey, how's it going? Hey, Kelvin.
Sticks! I need sticks.
No.
She says as she walks over sticks.
You no longer need sticks. What? I got them. Yeah, I'm a bit worried that there are no animals out here. Which is going to serve to be a bit of an issue. There is an alternative.
Why did the game build the... Hi, sweetie. How you doing? I don't have anything for you.
Why are her legs so dirty? Oh, they're really dirty on my screen. Oh. Must have been romping in the mud or something. Weird.
Game Hi. The door on the outside.
Oh, okay. Oh. I am ascending now. Haha. Alright. Hell yeah. Oh shoot. Hey, do you have any sticks?
No, I don't.
Cool, you wanna come do a thing real quick?
I don't have any sticks.
Oh, I thought you were being sarcastic.
No. I wasn't.
Alright, stick foraging time. Maybe a bunch over here from chopping down trees.
Yeah. Found a log.
Cool.
Found a stick.
Nice. Oh, is this clean? Eight. I figured out our water problem.
What?
There's a little tiny spring of water over here by this cliff.
I have Muddy Water by Stray Kids stuck in my head.
Neat. I made some sticks. I made one stick, apparently. That was incredibly useful. Thank you, game.
Uh-oh.
What's up?
Winter.
Hmm?
Winter it be coming.
I don't think so.
Oh, the blueberries are dying.
No, that's just because it's autumn.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to upset you with my intimate game knowledge of, oh god, it's cold. But not quite yet. Okay, cool.
We almost have enough.
Oh, we have enough, probably. How many do you have?
Six.
I have seven. Perfect. Let's grow. Oh. Weird. I only have one blueberry seed. Do you have more?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. I'm like, what? How do I only have one blueberry seed of all things?
How do I?
Oh. I guess it only holds one. Never mind. I'm sorry. Okay, so water's taken care of. I'm worried about food. That is going to be my moment.
14 blueberry seeds, 3 salmon berry seeds, 2 guarana seeds.
God, you're insane.
I like seeds. I also have a light bulb.
I have a light bulb too. Apparently, you can set up a solar panel and get electricity in the house. Don't know how, though.
Okay.
I have a solar panel. Let me see what I can do with it. I just like, how do you do?
I'm gonna save and quit.
Oh, okay.
I'm getting tired and I have to go get ready for bed. Meow yourself.
You're really boring. I can't wait until the fucking summer when you're not taking classes at 7 o'clock in the fucking morning.
I know.
You can actually stay up for all of stream.
One more month.
Ugh.
Next update scheduled.
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
I love you.
Oh, green catcher.
And goodbye, stream. Good night.
I'm just gonna be here and attempt to figure out how to make a solar panel work. There we go. God, I'm tired and can't figure out how to make bone armor. Yeah, that's not exactly useful, is it? The cabin is now locked. Are you kidding me? Need one stick. I love it when it's only a chance for sticks off of things. Here, you know what? Yep. Alright, go Kelvin! I can throw these things. Guess I can make more arrows. Oh, I can't. I have no sticks. God, you're efficient. So much easier to ask you to forage for sticks than to look for them myself.
Thanks, Kelvin.
Hello.
Out of my house.
Hi, how's it going? Okay, have fun. What's Doofnut up to? Oh, he went and got more sticks. Here, hey, Kelvin. Get sticks and drop it. Oh, I can get you to fill the holder. Oh, well. Grinding simulator. God, what else would we possibly need? Not rock storage. Bone storage, absolutely. We're gonna be making a lot of bones here. Okay, cool. Cleaning. Away. Oh, hi, Kelvin. Here. Hey, bud. Hey, bud, can you pause for a second? Okay. Stay in shelter. That'll work, too. Pass the frick out. World save. Sleep. I'm glad we were able to figure out the water situation. I do is I only put rocks down. So, Kelvin. Get sticks and fill holder. Hasn't spoiled. Well, I'm gonna use that to my advantage. Oh, don't. Okay, cool. Making breakfast. Trap catch anything overnight. No.
Trying to get the last of stuff prepped for winter because we're on like what, day 8? Day 7. Okay. Oh, hi. Cool. Thank you. Woo! Stick. Okay. And then the other goal is going to be chop up the rest of the spare wood. This guy. Fire. Just throw these temporarily. There we go. Bonk. That. Bonk. Take to match the house. And bonk down. Virginia kind of scared me there. That's all ready to go for winter. Okay, make oven. You're good. You're good, fam. That's enough sticks. That'll probably be good for a while. All right. I think this is a all right spot to end it. How long have I actually been going for? Oh, alright, it's been pretty accurate. I don't think there's anything else to do for this session. I don't think we're going to build anything else with these logs, so I think I'm going to take the initiative and turn it all into firewood. If I can get the darn system to work with me with the big axe. If anything, we can always chop down another tree. It's not that bad. Come on. Come on. Give me the last thing. Please, thank you. No, we cut it all in half. What's over here doing? We have a tiny blueberry bush. Look at him go. I guess that'll be okay for food supplies. We can always go hunting if we need to. Alright, I'm going to end off here. I appreciate everyone who came out. Even if you weren't up to talking, that's okay. I don't judge. Never have. I will see you all tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday. I will see you all tomorrow. Appreciate everyone who came out. I'm so excited that we've gotten to over 40 followers. Woo. So close to affiliate. It's actually kind of terrifying. I never expected to get this far. But I will save that for a sappy time later. I will see you all tomorrow night. Same time. Goodbye.